In Sun Prairie, three people are without a place to stay tonight after a fire this morning. Sun Prairie firefighters say they responded to the fire around 8 o'clock this morning to the 300 block of MacArthur Road, a few blocks away from North Bristol Street. Investigators say the fire started in the attic of a rental property. With more than $100,000 worth of damage, firefighters say residents won't be able to return. Everyone was able to get out safely. Still to come in.